transitioned over to the paddock, and as I was walking down here to the interview pen, I crossed paths with Esteban Ocon, who told me that as he was passing the car of Carlos Sainz on the side of the track, he hit what he believes is a manhole cover that may have been kicked up, and we think that might now be what caused both Carlos's retirement from this session and Esteban's as well. He confirmed that his chassis is broken as a result of hitting what he thinks is that manhole cover.